Susan B. Anthony once said, "No man is good enough to govern any woman without her consent." 100 years ago, thanks to suffragists like Ida B. Wells-Barnett, women won the right to vote and to govern. It's time to flex that right with reproductive health and critical court appointments on the line. Go to poorpeoplescampaign.org/voting to register for a movement that votes. Let's fight for democracy because we earned it.